Michael Jackson's Moonwalker video game, only on the Genesis system by Sega.
Genesis does what Nintendo don't. The famous phrase that drove any kid who was a Nintendo fan bonkers back during the console wars. Today, it's fun to be able to look back and laugh at that stuff and read about it or watch these commercials. If anything, I remember this commercial quite vividly, and I actually thought the game looked pretty good, but of course, at the time, I could never admit that. I was a Nintendo fan. I couldn't betray Nintendo and go out and get a Genesis. So this is one of the ones that definitely slipped by, and I'm looking forward to trying. Now, I did watch the movie Moonwalker, for those of you who didn't even know it was a movie, and it is batshit crazy. So I'm anxious to see how well this game translates the movie that I just watched. Should be an exciting one. Let's find out what Michael Jackson's Moonwalker is like. This better have good music. That's all I can say. That sounds cool. And that's it. Two players. Okay, I wish I had two players. All right, let's just get right into it. Oh, I should check the options. Oh my god. And then he transforms into the car from the movie. Oh, all right. Off the bat, we're already getting something based on the movie. Oh, no music or something? Oh, nice. Just like the Smooth Criminal. There we go. Okay, C's jump. Oh my god. It even has the... Oh, what was that? Okay, so... Up throws fairy dust. Just pressing the button kicks fairy dust. And kneeling throws fairy dust. Okay. Just like the movie, though. When he walked and kicked some fairy dust out of his pants. Michael. Okay, you gotta save a kid. You have to save the girl. What the hell did she just do? Amazing. You can just hold it. Music's good. Oh. That's funny. Although, you know what would have been cooler is if... being Michael Jackson, when he walked across, it actually played like either part of the theme or one of his songs. Can you go through the door? Oh, okay, there's kids inside the door. And you go up the stairs. Okay. A little choppy going up. One of those girls again. Oh. What the heck does she do? I miss what she does. And behind the door, voila! Oh, nothing. Oh, that was kind of cool. Him breaking the pool cue. Michael. Oh, okay, so there's... I just noticed at the bottom... Kids, I don't know how many... What does that mean? There's one left? Or two left? Wait, isn't this where I started? Okay, what the hell? Weird. Okay, what the hell? Stairs are... What the hell? Can't jump up on them. Oh, okay. I think I got the stairs? I don't know what she's doing, though. Oh. Oh, you can open windows. Is that a cat? Oh, okay, wait. There's... Oh my god, there's windows everywhere. Can you take pool cues? No. I missed that door? Whoa, what just happened there? There's a monkey on my head. What is this? Is a monkey pointing at something? I don't know. Wait, now he's pointing back. What the hell? Oh my god, the stairs. My greatest enemy in this game. Oh, what the hell? Oh my god, Joe Pesci from the movie. That's hilarious. You can't catch me. I could have caught you. Okay. Oh, what does this button do? Oh, I forgot I wasn't even checking my other buttons. Did that use magic or did that take my health? Is that blue bar power or health? I don't know if that's power or health. I'll have to see when I get hit because I can't remember if I got hit on that level. Oh, That's amazing. Okay. Oh, that's kind of cool. Oh my god, you gotta check everything. Fuck. Michael! What are the kids leaving on? It looks like a Hadouken ball. Oh. Okay, so the blue is my health. Wait, so then if I hit... Oh man, using that hat power drains my health? Okay, what is she doing? Okay, so she doesn't hurt me. She's literally there, just stop. Doesn't want to hurt you, doesn't do anything. You just gotta use your fairy dust and kick her away. Oh my god, look at all the doors! Ugh, start on the end. No. No. Okay, like, perhaps too many doors? Oh, there's Joe Pesci. You'll never catch me. I'm catching you right there. Little freeze every time. Can I? How do I? Oh, you can charge it. Amazing. But look how much that drained my health. Oh, it didn't even kill them. Oh my god, they're shooting. My pixie dust is gone. Please don't. Oh, it does say Club 30. Ah, okay, so. Do I have to find all the kids again? No, brings you right to the monkey on your shoulder. So that charge move took 3/4 of my life. Like, why would you ever want to. And then I hit them in one shot? Oh. Like, why would you ever use that power? I mean, it was funny to watch. Maybe if you're overwhelmed. Unless you can use that, like, if you only have a quarter of your life left, and they still let you use it. I'll have to try. Woo! Yeah, I have to admit, though, so far, game looks good, game plays good, sounds good. We have a winner here, folks. Except for the stairs. The stairs can eat shit. Oh no. Here comes the hardest enemy in any game. I love how you can keep walking. That shows you how frail Michael is. She can just stay there. He's walking. Full power. Not even budging her. Sprinkle some fairy dust. So far the game's not too difficult or anything like that. Hadouken! Next time I save a kid, I should try and see if I can green screen in a Ryu or Ken shooting the kid away. Oh. Okay, so this is the only annoying thing. If you miss one, you gotta like backtrack. What's it like? How do you get this down? There's no switch? Is there. Wait, is this a switch? Get it. Whoa. I think I threw it up and then it popped down. Oh, there was one on the first level like that, but I don't remember moving it.
Hadouken!
Oh my god, I gotta check everything. The monkey thing baffles me. I just watched the movie. I don't remember the monkey in the movie. You'll never catch me again as I beat the shit out of you. Okay, so you don't have to use all of it. Oh, this guy hurts. Dun, dun. Some cheesy Genesis song for the boss battle, and right back to this awesome bassy Michael Jackson music. Oh, we got some gangsters. Oh, we still gotta rescue the kids, okay. What the hell's that? Oh, is that a bomb? Oh my god, the sound effect for the dog barking. That was horrendous. What is that? Oh. There's bombs in the windows now? That's stupid. You check the trunk? Are they in the trunk? Listen to the dog. Oh, don't tell me I gotta go all the way to the end of the board to open those three windows. Oh, those damn dogs. Meow. Meow. That bark is the least terrifying bark I've ever heard. Ever. Oh! Oh, they're in the garbage can. Just a ton of guys. Oh, they're dropping down. They walk funny. Parking garage. Oh, wait. You have to check everything in this game. Oh, and look how many cars there are. Look at up top, too. Guarantee I gotta go check all of them. How do you dodge that? You're forced to look into the vehicle. That's actually not fair. So you're forced to check every vehicle door or window, but they put traps in there that you can't seem to dodge. Just looks funny. People using bullets to shoot Michael Jackson. He's just flicking pixie dust at them. Oh my god, the bombs are so annoying. Smell my ass, kid. The magic mic jump. Okay. Whoa, I checked every vehicle. There's three kids left? I want to watch my playback on this. I swear I've checked every vehicle. If bombs respawn, that's stupid. Okay. Bombs respawn. That's so stupid. I have no idea. Like, I don't get this. What is going on? Oh my god, they're in the sewer. I don't even know what I did to do that. Like, I was trying so much stuff. Why did they have to make that so cryptic? Okay. Okay, the kid's got to be up on that window that I can't jump to. The AI is kind of silly, but the game's good, so I'll forgive it. How do you get up there? Oh, I see now. So I'll probably call it quits here shortly, even though I'm really enjoying this game. There we go. Kid, right? Okay, there we go. Okay, what do we got here? Whoa. Oh my god, what's the wolf doing up there? Holy crap. What the hell? Holy crap. Holy. Wolves were coming everywhere. Already beat that level 2? Oh. Transforms into the car and flies to outer space. Goodbye, Michael. Oh, it changed. That's awesome. The woods. That don't look like woods. That looks like a cemetery. Oh, don't tell me I'm gonna check every one of these. Oh my god, look how many there are. Why would they not have the Thriller song here? Oh my, look at that. That guy's having a great old time. Man, he's got a lot of life for being dead. Well, I want to get the zombies to dance, can I? How did I do that? How did I do it? Oh, you just keep holding, okay. Oh, what a missed opportunity for Thriller. And they're doing Thriller, that's even weirder. Missed opportunity. Oh, shoot. Come on. Ooh! Game over. No continue? Joe Pesci laughing. Do I get continues? And you get two continues. Okay. What's the monkey doing? That's amazing. But I am not going to continue because I have definitely seen enough to form an opinion of my initial impression of this game. And you know what? It's actually really good. I like the look. I like the feel. I like the gameplay. I like the sound. There's a few annoying little things like having to check everything to find the kids. Some of them don't have to be behind the doors or the windows. They could have them out in the open. Stairs, that was just a little weird for me, but I think I got the hang of it as the game went on. The bomb, having traps behind some of the things you have to find, that makes no sense to me because they had a hard time dodging it, so it's like a forced hit, even though you're forced to look behind every crevice in this game. But yeah, the sound's good, the music's good. I would totally recommend to play this. I'm probably going to play this more and see if I can finish it, and look to see if I can add this to my collection, and go from there. So yeah, that was Michael Jackson's Moonwalker. Good game. Might be the best one I've played so far in terms of actual quality. Is it? I'll have to do a video on my best games and my worst games once I've built up a big enough list. Anyway, in the meantime, let's head back to the random wheel generator and find out what game I'm going to play next. And here we are at the random wheel generator to see what game I play next. Let's spin the wheel right now. All right. And the next game is Shadow Blaster. Okay, that's an amazing looking cover. So Shadow Blaster is next.